We're about to head out to Rock Valley, which is only about 15 minutes out of Lismore, to see an exceptional property. But we couldn't go past the Southside Bakery in South Lismore without grabbing one of their beautiful coffees. Now we're set to go, come on.
It might be a bit of a steep driveway, but I tell you what, it's totally worth it when we get to the top and discover this paradise.
Some things I really love about this place are the sense of space, the absolute privacy. It's a retreat. There's a pool, a few acres of cleared level land, and an orchard with a path to a creek. The ground floor level is divided by a central wall. A huge open plan living on one side, with bathroom and two bedrooms on the other. The upstairs is the same floor space, but a totally different vibe, with a central living area, a kitchen, plus four bedrooms and two bathrooms. And the upstairs veranda enjoys those magnificent views. There's nothing ordinary or off the shelf about this property. It's in a community, which means that the surrounding wilderness is shared, but it also means it's protected. I'm Brett McDonald from Raine&Horne, and I'm wondering whether this could be your next home. Give me a call and let's organise a time for you to come and have a look.